What about Anthony?
I'm a little exhausted. I've been running around. It's the time we have to, is what I call the aftermath. The aftermath of what's been happening. Now, to have an aftermath, you have to have somebody, how you say it, analyze the situation. I mean, the situation. I mean, I get too better on this. Now, first, let me tell you, I have some bona fides in this. Bona fides. I like that word. I don't actually know what that term means. I just use it because I find that when people, you know, some big time shots, when they use it, people start to pay attention. Oh, is it bona fides? Must be one of the French things, you know, they pay attention to those animals. I just say, like, I don't know what it means, I just throw it out there. But the bona fides, they say this. Think about it. The students won. My understanding or overstanding is that what happened was that they got the no raising of the fees for at least a year, or maybe two, right? And there is some rumors that it might be like free education. I don't know how good that one is, but I'm just saying that let's just put it out there just in case it's, you know, it'll come back positive. Anyway, but no, the fees won't be elevated, which is, I guess, that's a victory. And I said, well, how do you know that? You know, because these are some sneaky people, you know, like that. I said, well, it's signed off by government. It's written in, well, not blood, but it's written in something. And, you know, the government say, we ain't going to raise no fees. I guess this is countrywide because it came from the government. Well, that's a good thing. I suspect that's a good thing. I hope it's a good thing. I hope people ain't lying. Because, you know, there might be a whole lot of lying going on for them, you know. Who knows? Anyway, so that's a good thing. And if it leads towards free education, I guess that would be a better thing. Because Lord knows. I like to say Lord knows sometimes. Just because it sounds good. Lord knows. We need some education. And that's because we need some strategic, some critical thinking these days. Because the one we've had so far has not been critical, and it ain't been thinking. So if we get some critical thinking, things can plow ahead. We can, you know, have a better situation, better, I don't want to say country, because I tell you the truth, I don't believe in countries or nation states, because to me, they're just like a bigger jail. Everybody is still doing what they're doing, finagling and jockeying and doing this and taking that. And I think all those borders should be erased, and the whole nation state thing should be done away with, and people should just free education, free thinking, something. And now I'm going off and I'm losing my bona fides. So let me just leave it right there. And this has been one of those dispatches from the Arts Director Emeritus. That would be me, T. from Patterson's Taking the Train to Tibet, letting you know what I only suspect.